Is Mount St. Helens waking up? A rash of earthquakes recently hit underneath the volcano.
Well, we want to know, what does that all mean, if anything? We sent our Tim Becker to find out.
The staff here at the Cascades Volcano Observatory tells me that the quakes happened around late November. We're talking about more than 120 of them in less than a week, but all of them too small to be felt at the surface.
The red ones are the recent cluster, and then the black ones are earthquakes that have occurred since 2008.
Okay.
Geologist Liz Westby says the earthquakes occurred just 1 to 2 miles down, and most registered 0.3 or less. Nothing of concern, but more than enough to generate excitement for those monitoring the volcano that last reminded us 8 to 10 years ago in a big way that it's still breathing.
We're just simply fascinated by what's going on because we learned so much more about what's going on beneath Mount St. Helens and what this all means.
It is not a
warning
indicator of an imminent eruption.
Seismologist Weston Thielen says the earthquakes tell scientists that the process of magma moving into the volcano is continuing, driving off fluids and gases that fill cracks beneath the surface, inducing the small quakes.
Just a simple reminder that things are still active down there and that Mount St. Helens will erupt again. It is not imminent.
We're hearing the heartbeat of Mount St. Helens here through these earthquakes.
Westby says the quakes indicate Mount St. Helens is subtly repressurizing, but little more. To worry, they would need to detect this again, see abnormal ground uplift or movement, and find changes in volcanic gases, which they're not.
We would need to see many more signals that would indicate any kind of concern on our part.
The recent seismic activity alone is simply more data, lending welcome insight into the temperament of a volcano that has proven to us, if even 36 long years ago now, that it is capable of blowing its top with the best of them.
The more earthquakes we record, the more we understand about the volcano.
In Vancouver, Tim Becker, Coin 6 News.